seemed to go pretty quick in there. They seemed to like what they saw.
Well, they've been working with us. This wasn't a surprise. It wasn't the first time they've heard it. And league staff, Joe Seclair, Jay Bauman, and Chris Hardart, they've been incredibly helpful for this whole process and then the last few months. And they worked collaboratively with the members of the Stadium Authority Board, with Jeremy and with Steve, with the other members of the board. So it was a process that was done in conjunction with trying to get to this point. So there weren't a lot of unanswered questions or things that we still needed to get solved.
You've always been openly behind UNLV.
Oh, yeah.
The stands that
they've been great. Look, the first day we showed up in Las Vegas, going back to, I want to say, February of last year,
right,
UNLV hosted us, and President Jessup was there with open arms. And they've been great to work with from day one. We've had events there. We have a good relationship with their head coach. The new athletic director used to work for us back in the 90s. She was in our legal department. So I think it's going to be a really good relationship. We certainly intend it to be, and it'll be important to us to be part of that community and have UNLV have a spectacular facility. I think I'm impressed by all the work that's gone into it and the different people that have had involvement in it from the get-go, from the Adelson family and all the people at the Sands that put in a lot of work, to the governor, to Steve Hill and the SynTIC committee, onto the Stadium Authority Board. You're just talking about a very cohesive group of people, both from a municipal standpoint as well as from a business community, that recognize what it takes to get something like this done, identify the steps that need to be taken, and then go about accomplishing it. And we've been a big part of it and had a lot of assistance, and you see that we continue to take these steps, and hopefully we'll keep this progress growing, and we'll be open for business in 2020.
I know Mark, he said that he was on that Super Bowl committee. 23, 24, that's kind of his hope. Is that almost the...
Those, I think, are the next ones that are up for discussion. So.
Is that realistic for Vegas, you think?
Sure, why not? If they can pull this off in a year, why can't we have the Super Bowl in 6 years, right?